Greetings, my name is Nathan Hill. I was born June 6, 1755, in New York. There is a war going on, and I choose to be in it. While I was young, my parents taught me the basics of school. When I got older, I graduated from Yale University and became a teacher. Later, I joined the Connecticut Regiment. Then I served in the Siege of Boston, which was a close call between the Americans and the British. Then I decided to become an American spy and was captured. They told me I would be put in jail and be hanged the next day. The next day, when before being hanged, I said what I was most remembered for. I regret that I have but one life to give for my country.